broken nose from the horse accident is healing, so please excuse that, and maybe it'll entertain you a little bit. So anyway, I've had a few requests to make the fluffy slime, so I'm going to show you how to do that today. So I've got all the stuff out here, and I'll just let you know what it is as I go. So you will still begin by using glue. And I want to make a pretty good batch of slime because my littlest one wants to play with it. In fact, she chose the color today. So you're going to need, if you want to make a big batch of it, you want to get about a cup of glue to start. And pour that into your bowl. So here we go. This is going to be really fun. Chemistry in action. And now when you make fluffy slime, you can kind of play with the ingredients a little bit as you make more and more of it and decide exactly how you want it to feel. But you definitely want to start with a good amount of glue. Then you want to add some shaving cream. So, and you want to add about the same amount of shaving cream as you just make a big mess there. Whoops! As you had with the glue. So for me, it's going to be about a cup of shaving cream. If you add way too much shaving cream, you're going to have super duper fluffy slime. So I don't know, maybe that's what you're going for, and then you can, or you're welcome to add a lot. Like I said, you can kind of play with it and see how you like it to feel, because this is really for fun. And it would make a great science fair project if you did experiments with different amounts of the ingredients. So shaving cream, and now we're gonna add about the same amount of some foaming soap. So I'm gonna get this going here, and I'm gonna add about a cup of foaming soap. And this is great because it makes the bubbles inside of the super foamy slime. So you definitely want to get a good amount of that in there. All right, so we've got the glue and the shaving cream and the foamy soap in here. And about a cup each. And then you want to go ahead and really mix this up really nice. And then this is a good time to go ahead and add some food coloring to it. And like I said, I was gonna make blue originally, but my littlest one came over and wanted to know if I would make pink. So she found the red food coloring for me. So any color that you like, and you could do a few different colors and mix it. You could make rainbow foamy slime, of course, if you wanted to. So I'm gonna go ahead and mix this in here. And hopefully it turns out to a pink color that she will approve of when it all is said and done. So I've got my glue, my shaving cream, and my foaming soap in here, along with a little bit of food coloring. And then you want to go ahead and add a little bit of regular liquid hand soap. So I'll do a little bit of that. I'm making a pretty big batch, so I'm going to put a few squirts in there. And then you also want to add some lotion to it. So I'm going to put a few squirts of lotion as well, and that'll kind of help it keep a good consistency. So once again, go ahead and mix it really good, because this is kind of our last mix before we're going to start adding the ingredient that turns it into a polymer. So once again, just like regular ooey gooey slime, one of my favorite recipes I have on another YouTube video. You can check it out if you haven't seen it already, because I personally kind of prefer the regular gooey slime, but I know so many kids nowadays love this fluffy slime. And so I thought I'd go ahead and fulfill some of your requests and make the fluffy slime today. So anyway, let's go ahead and get some borax. I've got a cup of warm water, and I'm gonna put a good sized teaspoon into the water, and I'm gonna mix it up so that it dissolves. And then, just like with any slime, you can pick the kind of texture that you want. I'm gonna scoot that Borax out of the way because my arm's just not that long. Oh, I'm losing my spoon in my mixture here. That's all right, I don't mind getting messy. It's really fun, in fact, get to be a kid again. All right, so I'm gonna start to put some of the Borax in. I'm gonna go ahead and take a few spoonfuls to start. So, I don't know, let's start with about 5 since I've got a pretty good size mixture here. And I'm gonna start to mix it and watch as it starts to come together. And it's really so super fun. I love science, in case you can't tell. And I know this is super fun science. So it is really the best kind because I think more and more kids really should know that science can be fun. It doesn't have to be just sitting in a classroom, reading a textbook, answering questions. It really can be a lot more fun than that. Oh my goodness, look at that, how that's starting to form. Is that not so cool? That is so super fun. All right, so I'm starting to make my polymer here, and you can mix it up with your hands, and you can decide kind of how you like it to feel. So right now it's kind of sticky, so I would recommend adding a little bit more Borax. So the Borax is creating bonds between all the other solutions. So if you're not loving the way it feels, if it's feeling too sticky for you, you can add a little more Borax. If you add too much Borax, it's gonna become almost like a solid. So no longer a polymer, and you're probably not gonna be super happy with the outcome. So you wanna add a decent amount, but not too much. All right, so it's starting to get pretty good here. All right, oh, it's feeling really nice now. So I would personally stop about here, and then I would just have a lot of fun with this. So you could make, obviously, a bigger amount if you wanted to just have a super huge amount of slime. And this is almost leading into becoming a bouncy ball, which is gonna be one of my next videos. So be sure to subscribe to my channel because you don't wanna miss out on all of the super science fun. I have so many more fun videos I can't wait to put up and share with everybody out there. But this is really cool. So I'm gonna stop there. I'm not gonna add any more Borax because I personally love the way it feels right now. But you're welcome to add more lotion or more shaving cream, depending on how you want it to feel. But this is really, really fun. So just check it out. All right. Thanks for watching another Super Science Girl video. And be sure to subscribe to my channel and also visit my website at supersciencegirl.com, where I have all of the recipes and instructions and science fair project ideas for those of you that are needing to do that. And have a great day. Go make your own fluffy slime. I know you want some. Bye-bye.